Is it wrong? I still watch hummingbirds when I'm sitting on my own. I still drink lemonade when I'm waiting by the phone.
Yeah, just finishing off like the single I released last month. Just like wrapping it up. So I'm going to be releasing another single in September, which is pretty cool. That's an exclusive.
And it's all going well, tour-wise and gig-wise?
Yeah, all good. I've got a really big gig in Liverpool coming up on the 21st of August, I think it is, with Boy George.
Oh my God.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. And it's going to be great, yeah. Say that you don't want me, but I still be there. I'm alright. Are you singing? Are you out drinking every night? But you want someone.
Family Rain.
That's a cool name. Because you're family, aren't you?
Because we are family, yeah. Two twins.
Nice.
So, yeah, your brothers, and you've all got long hair.
Yes.
Yeah. Apart from you, it's not that long.
Well, it's so crazy that I come back. It had a shame that you don't want me, stop me on my tracks. You don't love me and I don't care. You can say that you don't want me, but I'll still be there. But it's so crazy that I come back. It had a shame that you don't want me, stop me on my tracks. You don't love me and I don't care. You can say that you don't want me, but I'll still be there.
So tell us about your music.
So we play, we're a three piece obviously.
Yeah.
And we just try and get the most that we can out of that. We grew up listening to like the Beatles and the Rolling Stones, but then I don't know, we listen to a lot of the Black Keys, the White Stripes. So I suppose down some way it's like blues influence and kind of like rock and roll, but we just do whatever comes naturally, really.
Yeah.
So do you all sing or?
Yeah, we all. Yeah, I try.
Essentially, it's kind of rock and roll Bee Gees.
Just don't leave me on my own.
Enjoying the festival vibe?
Yeah, no, it's nice. It's like really nice venue and all the staff here are really nice, and made friends with some of the other musicians hanging around. So
have you met Catfish and the Bottlemen yet?
Yeah, no, I've been sort of hanging around with them because they're on the same label as me, so I've kind of been like talking to them on Twitter a bit recently, and then today's the first time we met, so I was like, hey.